Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, people. Today we are going to be playing Cult of the Damned and Larder on the Formef. How do you play Cult? I can't forget. It's been a while, you know, so yeah. I want Death Knell as my base. Of course I want Death Knell, right? And I also want more meat wagons. And ziggurats. I do not think I'm gonna hold for long against this alliance, but probably worth trying, you know? Let's get more ghouls, just slightly more. We're not gonna make like that many, but you know, a little zam-zam. Did I get this thingy? Yes, I did. Now let's recharge zeppelins. Disable skeletons, so we have only corpses for our elites, and then we're gonna train additional elite. Summoning is complete. These units are gonna join me to hold stuff there. Graveyard, 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 graveyard. I should have not bought a potion of mana, yeah. It's pointless. I need to draw a healing scroll. Just like that. Trust. Research complete. Load into the boats, please. I'm gonna share with my allies so they can control my stuff if they need to. Diadon is playing on dark green. Yeah, this is pretty bad for me. Like, pretty bad. Nice, I kicked out. What? Where are my meat wagons? Did I load them in? Oh yeah, I did. Well, I guess I should not care then too much for these, and I should rather focus on... going late game. Fucked up. Big times. It's pointless. Yeah, don't fight her. I don't want us to lose entire army. Research complete. Fuck that. Complete. Apparently, even if I lose the thingy, I still get my gold. Go. I need front line. Let's make flesh golems. I usually don't make them, but you know. I'm using... Albums mostly for explosions, so yeah. They're doing fairly fine, actually. Mm, I feel like the key is not to lose your destroyers early game. And then you are super strong. Play the Zeppelins, man. They always load units without my consent.
To the undead. Defend yourselves! We're under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our government's town is under attack.
actually like this spell a lot. I canceled it. How long is the cast? I waited like 5 seconds. I think it's like 6 or 8. Fuck me. Where's that? I'm gonna waste a bit more time with my Kalthazar. Alright, let's see how long he cast it for. Summoning is complete. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Yeah, like 10 solid seconds, I would say. I was kind of panicking already, since I thought maybe. They will be here in time, and they're gonna fuck me up. Speaking of fucking up, I forgot to get patchwork. I really hope Levik will survive. Nice. We didn't kill anyone, but you know, it's fine. It's whatever. At least we are pushing here, so that's already something. What's he doing? So aggressive. Yeah, so we didn't get full upgrade. That's on me. I wish I had silence. Knights. Alright. Yeah, the earlier I feel like we do a feast, the better it will be.
Our forces are under attack.
if we can win this anymore. Yeah, they push very fast apparently. What the fuck was that? Why there is already orange? How we are playing so poorly? I don't know, dude. Take us down.
We demand additional lumber. We demand additional.
What do you mean, why? Your island, my island. Yoink. One sub for the island. Yeah, I still didn't get a ghoul upgrade. Like, I'm still summoning shitty skeletons when I could have been raising the ghouls, you know? Could have probably done these. Can the man roleplay a little bit? It's actually fun. Yeah, but doesn't look actually pretty nice. Look at that. Immediate worker free experience. Exactly. Exactly. I'm only doing that for that.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
You are not chopping your trees at all. And to be honest, so am I.
Summoning is complete. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Nice. Finally, a good team.
We demand additional lumber.
Yeah, you actually left the game. I didn't even notice, to be honest. So, is this a classic LTF game? Yes, it is classic LTF game. Dude, somehow I'm, yeah, so weak. like flesh giants or some shit, I don't know. Not my meat bag again. Yeah, exactly my question. Who the fuck towers up his spot? Not a single human being, normal human being, should be doing that, right? Yeah. Alright, whatever. We took a runestone there, right? Yeah, we did. That my goose actually may be capable of taking down. Pesky militia. Dude, he got erased. Well, I'm glad he died earlier. So I didn't get attached to the guy. Oof. Ah, man. PG. We took a runestone though, I guess. We didn't take the gate. We kinda cleared this area. Yeah, I know how to play this game, man. Four CPs Legion, 14 CPs Dark Horde, 12 DMC, 5 Shadow Council. So let me guess, they have like everything up to here. Yes. They have lost Dalaran. How do I regenerate my fleshed golems? I don't understand. Okay, 4 minutes. In 4 minutes I can use TP. Bug abusers. Like, dude, it's like actually on us. Like, what's up, old Becky? What's up? It was a call gameplay. Morning Zoom, I hope you aren't feeling too bad. Yeah, I just know, I didn't feel like too well. I wanted to take a day off, but I decided the late stream probably is better option, so here we are. Having a little bit of a late stream, but you know, nevertheless. Shard. Why there is no shard anymore? Wait, why there is no shard anymore? Huh? Nope. Yeah, I feel like there is no shard anymore actually. Because there is no highborn, yeah, probably actually. I think so. Yeah, gotta be that. they're actually going to try to defend this. Kinda sus. But okay. BG failed to assassinate. These buildings. Ignore everything else. Oh my god. Motherfucker. Killing my patchwork. Yeah, I literally summoned my my patchwork back to base. But I did not do that. Can I use the secrets of Ulduar to educate my hero? No. This is a bunch of PG. Is this second Sabaton already? No. It is. There will be third Sabaton actually. Our town is under attack. Our town is under attack. I need to keep on taking the buildings. Too many towers, I'm gonna lose my entire army if I go in like that. Please, man, stop being stuck. Fucking Death Whisper, please stop being stuck. Stop being stuck, 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 stop being stuck. Finally. No way. You gotta be kidding me, man. No way, please. Unbelievable. Like, no one had their air units. I don't know if I need it under my control or not, but I'm gonna get it just in case. Yeah, I need it under my control. No patchwork, no Alexander's migraine. Treat. This is Clown Fiesta. I'm not gonna lie to you, I completely forgot to start absorbing it. Where are my leeches? I have no idea what Uther is doing there, but surprise, bitch! Let's get a caster upgrade. if I just... Nah, let's aim casters first. Yeah, when you're writing roleplay lines, you are not paying attention to the game too much. fuck you with your comrade speech. You literally, before you turn, you suicide into my Lady Death Whisper for no reason. Alright, why do I have so many workers and why the fuck am I doing shite? Can I get rid of them? Summoning is complete. Our forces are under attack. Was my Uther back near the chapel? Yes, he was there. He was at the coast, chilling. Summoning is complete. Summoning. I know you put him there, I guess. Like, he wouldn't be sitting there doing nothing otherwise, right? I can imagine. Doing. Okay, undispellable. Dude, you're such a role player. I swear to God, like, what are you doing? I feel like it's time to say goodbye to you, my friends. You served me well. Thank you. so much gold wasted on canceled buildings, like, that's insane. And I also want these. Why the fuck is it so clustered here? Dude, we're actually throwing, but it's whatever. I don't like playing defensively. Wrong mentality, you know? Like, why teleport back home when you can force them to TP to defend themselves? Smart, right? Like, I'd rather have them come and defend than for us to go back. I think it's better. I know. Gold. I ain't gold myself right now. by his teammates even. Why did they leave Archimonde all by himself? Ah, there is one last shard, but I can't see it. There you go. I'm afraid the lion's got a Mogust. He turned invulnerable. Kick W. Well. We could probably snatch. I like how we literally didn't give a fuck about Black Temple at this point. Oh, Green Betrayed! I didn't even notice. Nice, nice, nice. Is the Alliance actually recovering? Why no one left the game? What? There is no shot, right?
Our brethren's town is under attack. Summoning is complete. Our town is under attack. Summoning is summoning. Our forces are under attack.
Hello. God, I'm Yuin lagging so much. Why did he get scared? He was beating me up, I feel like, a little bit, so. Oh, that's why you guys are not casting shit. Terran Gorfind. I don't even get So everyone is still playing the game, Hoi Alliance, but I lost every single capital, right? There's only floating Dalaran. What the fuck do we even aim in that case? That was my lumber operation, BG.
Our forces are under attack.
Where? Who is still taking our CPs? Brown left, right, Mr. Blue? Does it not make him being able to get one shot, basically? Dude, this divine shield. This is Giga Cringe. How he's surviving all of that. Can I get lumber, please? I have literally none. I killed all my ghouls. Thank you. Sweet, now I have lumber. Our forces are under attack. Question is, can I get Nextremos inside of the Dalaran? Tell me he is unreliable, please. I didn't even know he is still alive. What? Move for Imata's back, to be honest. Like, do you really need to have him in the fight? Billion invulnerability shields. It feels like I'm the only one hero aiming or something. Like, I don't understand. Like, I bring heroes to low HP. Like very very slowly, and they just skadoodle last second. Roll. Our leeches are dying. Push it. Yeah, I joined the Hero Aim squad too late. No, I didn't block shit. I tried, but yeah. Oh, my meat wagons. Nice. My leech died. Yay. How many CPs do I have? 16? I have 16 CPs, and I still feel like I don't have enough cash. Sus. almost lost my Keldazet permanently.
Yeah. Man, this game sucks.
I wanna leave so badly. Like, what the fuck is this Santa Barbara BS? Why do I have so many obsidian statues? I feel like I'm losing my mind slowly. Huge. I keep many heroes perma. This late game hero squad. It's a little BS. I'm tanking if my Keldazet. No more. Let's see, so we have units.
Our forces are under attack.
Fight this. Not yet, at least.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
I have 17 CPs. What are you doing there, actually? What? Netfox. Netfox. God, this is huge damage. Look at the damage. The damage is massive. Where do we get Arthas even? Here, right? Yeah, GP. Alright. I am top 5 on kills. Yeah, that is not too bad. And I am top 2 on hero kills. Nice. Yeah, I did my job. I have no idea how you kill units as a Cult of the Damned. I feel like I don't use Disease Cloud too much, as much as I need to. So I need to use the Disease Cloud more often. And keep my destroyers safe and tight or something. I don't know, dude. GG, school game.